Hi friends, this is Ashraf. Welcome to my another cooking video. In this video, we will see how to prepare bread pakoda. For this making bread pakoda, we need bread pieces which I have cut in triangle shape, and some red chili powder, and turmeric powder, and chicken masala powder, and onions, and this is flour gram, and this is corn flour. Now we'll start preparing bread pakoda. First we have to mix all the ingredients, that is flour gram, onion, salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder, and chicken masala powder, and pour some corn flour. Mix all the ingredients which I have shown earlier. Now my mixture is ready. See, this is a mixture of flour gram, corn flour, onions, red chili powder, turmeric powder, chicken masala powder, and salt. Now take a bowl and pour some oil in it and flame it. Wait until oil gets heat. Check oil is heated or not. Now take the bread piece and dip into the mixture and drop into the bowl in which oil has been deep fry the bread and mixture. Wait until it gets brownish color. And remove that. Now take another piece and dip into the mixture and drop into the bowl. Wait until it gets brownish color and remove from the bowl. Then our bread pakoda is ready. Now my bread pakoda is ready. I'm having with it tomato ketchup. See, thank you for watching this video. For more interesting videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, if you like this video, please share this video.